Coming. Oh, there's three of them. Holy fuck. Where is he? Yeah.
But they know. Do say there's a...
For being in somebody, one area.
I think it was past the...
We're crushing it this way.
Yeah, apparently. Oh, we're at Rua. Alright, let's go to the north. Yeah. Oh shit, there's two more over here.
Coming. Oh, there's three of them. Holy fuck. Can I help?
I think I dropped two of them. I'm reloading.
Okay, them. I'll let you finish off this guy. Oh, you need Night Owl kills. I'll let you finish him.
He's dead.
Nice.
I need your backpack, sir. Alright, let's go. Got a bunch.
Do you need anything in dorms?
Yeah, 220. Three stories. Yeah.
Okay. Going in through the kitchen on first floor?
Yep. I need to pull some piranha out of my backside here.
We got people here?
Yeah. That's why we came here.
Is that you with the grenade?
Yep.
Okay.
Pretty sure that was just a scav on the second floor, but...
Oh, there's a fucking player in the bathroom. I looked down at the ground first. I'm dead.
Somebody just walked in first floor.
Никого.
killing scavs. The hell is 220? Right here. I'm gonna try to get out.
Sounds good.
The ZBs? Alright. World, yeah. Did you get your night owl thing done?
Yeah. I just need a vitality score of 5. Which is almost at 5, so. Start shooting me when we leave.
Yep. Where is that? There it is. Oh, it's 6. Okay. I only have 2 kills.
Should be able to mop them up here as you go to your thing.
Oh well, that's alright.
You can hop back in too.
Yeah. Game, really? Thank you. Custom's night's not too bad. Oh, there's one. I don't know for sure if that was a player or a scav, though. Where are you? Sound like you were in here. Oh, fine. Where? Oh my gosh!
What happened?
Shot me in the face. Alright. That sucks. Oh well.
Is it a player?
No, it's a scav.
Oh.
Yeah. Right. Off the norms we go.
I might check this stash.
Yeah, you're good.
There's a banshee armor there, if you want it.
No. I don't have a bag or anything, I can't carry it.
Yeah, I can't either.
You want to go straight for three, or you want to start at two and work our way over to three?
Do you need anything in two? I mean, we can loot two if you want. I don't have a backpack or a big rig.
I don't either.
Okay, let's go three then.
Yeah. You have money on you?
No.
I've got some extra cash if we get the point.
If not, I can take smugglers too.
Well, I do need to go over to the other side anyway, it's actually.
Okay. Yeah, let's do that.
Is that a PP depot?
In at crossroads.
Yeah. Alright. I'm flying up there. Going a second.
Long get. Coming up with you. Where is he? Going up the third?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. Coming down to second.
I killed a scav. I need one more, though. I hear him pivoting.
I think he's in the stairway. Nice. Task complete.
Yep. Scoot over to 220, pop that open and get my stuff out of there.
Yeah, go grab it. Yeah, check keys, 214, 202, 204, 203. Okay. That one I don't have.
Get him.
Sneaky ass scav.
Did you kill him?
Yeah.
Where'd you go? Third?
I'm in 20 something.
Okay,
I'm up down third. The hall from you.
I don't have marked key anymore.
F303. That's a task key though. I don't think it has anything in it.
Yeah, I've got 204, 103, 303, 104, 110. 206 that I found while I was here. It's useless, but...
Did you loot any of the gun crates? You must not have.
Why, did you find something good in there?
No, just a AK-74.
Should we stop pushing our luck a little bit?
Yeah, if you get your quest items, we can leave.
I've got my quest items, so...
Let me check 303 quick.
Are you up there?
Oh, you did. Okay. Never mind. Yeah, let's leave. You want to meet on second?
Sure.
Hola. Are we taking car?
No, I want to go to RUF.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Yeah, let's do it. Wait, let me unlock this quick.
Because if I can run over there, that'll be three tasks completed in this raid.
Alright, let's go get it.
Car's not here anyway. Let me turn power on.
What a nice guy.
Where you want to go across?
What do you need to hit, Big Red?
Back behind it.
Okay. Ooh, for golden swag?
No, for the BP depot.
Oh yeah, okay.
I gotta hit the fuel tank there in the back.
Well by now we should be okay to go across this land bridge. I would imagine.
Yeah. Mop up some scavs over here and get a little extra experience points before we leave. Another one.
I'm gonna loot while you do that.
Yeah, here it goes. Going to the truck. That's a car.
I'm by crossroads.
Yep. I'm just touching these bodies. Don't get out. Oh, wait. Out. Okay. I'm sorry, you didn't need me to shoot you, right?
Oh, yeah. How did you miss?
I don't know. It looked like it was
there
on your foot.
Yeah, oh. Let me shoot. You want me to shoot you?
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah, I was watching your screen. I don't understand how that missed.
I don't either. I hit you right in the foot. I thought.
Maybe a hider for Borat must hit the ground.
Yeah. I was trying to keep it as low as possible because it was a slug. I didn't want to blow your whole leg out.
Yeah.
All right. Three tasks done.
I say we don't have to go nighttime anymore.
You complete combat medic vitality 5. Okay, 10 bear dog tags. Really? Let's see. GP Depot complete.
and then you just like went AFK in the Discord for pretty much even into Saturday, like midday.
Yeah, he was just in there. AFK yeah. There. All right, let's scurry across. We don't need to actually go to dorms here. Just trying to get all the way across into construction here. Straight for the bunkhouse.
Gotcha. I'm gonna go check up top here in construction.
Yeah, coming with you, come out. I'm gonna sit down here by blue fence. Here scavs.
Coming.
You want to push towards old gas?
Oh my god. I'm okay.
Gosh. Old gas, yes, no?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are people outside of that wall? There's a scab, though.
Yeah, I heard the scab yelling over there a minute ago.
That AK, you built an AKM that I picked up like 2 weeks ago, and I ran that shit for pretty much the entire time, and I never lost it until last weekend. I got it down to like 82 durability. I just kept running it.
That's been a pretty solid build then, huh?
It was decent. I had to put a decent scope on it, though.
You don't necessarily need to go to old gas unless you want to. That answers that question.
Might as well. Doors open. Do you want to try and leave? Oh yeah, I hear somebody.
Yeah, they're above us. That's a scav.
Come on, Scav, run towards us. Okay. Let's go see if that extract's open for you. What was that shooting at?
Maybe it wasn't a Scav. Maybe it was a Timmy that didn't know how to stop running.
There's somebody out here in this grass. Dude, tanked shots. Holy shit.
There are Scavs in this warehouse, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
I heard one yelling while I was by the door.
Alright, shall we?
Yep.
Oh.
Was he right there? Jeez.
Yeah. This isn't on.
Yeah, there's another Scav.
I don't know where that Scav is.
He's behind us.
Marin car key, do you want it?
No, I've already got one.
Scav outside.
Where are you, Scav? I heard you.
Alright. I'm gonna hit up this warehouse with the gun boxes.
Yep. Oh my gosh.
You good?
Yeah, he just blocked my arm. I'm not really sure where he's at. Coming back towards you.
What am I stuck on? Jesus Christ, that box is like invisible. Okay. kinda want this.
I'm sounding right in for it, alright, let's go.
Nice. Xeno there if you need it.
What?
Xeno, that 3x1.
No, no, I don't need that.
Alright, let's see if there's a camper in here. Nothing?
Nothing. Give it to me. Give it to me. Darn.
Here it is. Perfect. Cool. Power cord.
Yeah. Power cord and hard drive is what I got.
I have 8 million power cords, I swear. God. Alright. Fuck the light.
I saw you.
Get saw who?
In my pocket. That's a water filter. I was saying nice things to the water filter. Hose, rip stop, blue tape, please. Do not want any of that. I'm good to get out.
What am I missing?
The scav, apparently.
Bullshit. Fuck you, scav. Come here.
Nobody down here. I'm getting out.
Sounds good.
Was that piranha you were shooting?
No, it was 50 BMG.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What a little tank.
Oops.
Oh, I guess I should try it first, I guess, sorry.
Oh, you're good. A player just coming in right as I left.